That's it. Put him in the fetal position.